Well, new this morning, WNBA star Brittney Griner's defense team filed an appeal for her verdict. In the meantime, it appears Russia is ready to discuss a possible prisoner swap. The Russian Foreign Ministry says the Kremlin is ready to take steps forward toward freeing the former Baylor star and another American prisoner. Now, last month, the U.S. proposed a deal to free Griner and Paul Whelan in exchange for Russian nationals serving a sentence here in the U.S.